is a place where the souls don't rest.
See, I like it like this mode, because if you see stuff, you might be able to see the orbs better. Stuff might come out of the wall. Oh, there's an orb right there. Is that you guys I see flying around now? Sir, what is your name? I can hear you. Can anybody hear my voice? Some can. Okay. What is your name? It just said some.
You.
My name is Raymond. And I'm here to try to help you guys that I can help. As long as you want the help. Is there anybody there that needs help? Is there anybody there that wants a prayer done for them?
No.
Tell me really loud if you want a prayer done. Help you. I heard you, sir. Okay. This is for you, sir. This prayer is going to be for you. It just said, help me. Believe in my prayer and ask God why I'm saying the prayer to take you home, take you to your family. Okay? On the count of three, I'm gonna say the prayer, so get ready. And remember, while I'm praying, ask God to take you home. One. Two. Three. Dearest Lord above, I humbly request that you take any and all souls who are reaching out and asking me for help into the heavenly world right now. I pray that an angel will come and take each soul and wrap them in a healing blanket of light and walk them through that darkness to get them to the light right now. I pray that every single soul will use the light bridge provided with my angelic team to transition themselves into the holy world right now. I give each soul that's needing my help peace and love and healing.